No, that's not bad. This is a 99 GSXR 750. As you can see, it runs awesome.